And now let's see how I turn this into this.